Good morning, students. I hope you all are fit and fine. Welcome all in maths class. Today we are going to learn chapter number 13, ways to multiply and divide. In this part 4 video, we are learning certain word problems and we are going to solve this. Children, all the questions shown in this part 4 has to be written in maths notebook, then that is compulsory. So let's start part 4 video. Here it is a story of a farmer is given. Farmers in Vidarbha, Maharashtra. Vidarbha is a one place which is situated in Maharashtra. Vidarbha is facing a very serious problem. There was no rain and crops failed. At this time, villagers and cooperative organizations have helped the farmers. A newspaper reporter went around the area and spoke to the people. He wrote these two reports. Vidarbha is a place where there is a scarcity of water. That means there is no rain at that particular area. So if there is no rain, there is no crop, so crops are failed. That at this time the villagers and cooperative organizations are helping the farmers. A newspaper reporter went around the area and spoke to the people. He wrote these two reports. He written two word problems for us and we have to solve that two word problems. Okay, children. First, here it is Satish's story. Satish is a 13-year-old boy. His father had taken a loan for farming, but the crop failed. Now, Satish's mother has to pay ₹5,000 every month for the loan. Satish started working. He looked after 17 goats of the village. Satish is a very small boy. He's a 13-year-old boy only. And his father has taken a loan. To repay that loan, he has to work. Okay? His mother has to pay ₹5,000 every month for a loan. He is looking after 17 goats of the village and he earns ₹10 every day for a one goat. So if he look after 17 goats, that means he, first of all, we have to understand, for a one goat, for a one day, he will be earning ₹10. So for 17 goats for a one day, he will be earning 17 into 10. That means ₹170 for a one day. He is earning to looking after 17 goats of the village. Okay, children. How much will he earn in 1 month? How many days are there in 1 month? There are 30 days. So in 1 day, he will be earning ₹170. So for 30 days, that means 170 into 30. And so that much money he will be earning. So we have to do multiplication. Does he earn enough to pay to help pay the loan every month? That we have to find out. That means for a 1 month, how much amount he will be earning. By looking at that amount, that we will come to know whether he can able to pay that ₹5,000 for a loan or not. Okay? How much will he earn in 1 year? For 1 month, he is earning some certain amounts that multiply by 12 months. Okay? So that 12. In 1 year, how many months are there? 12. So by multiplying that amount with the 12, we will get how much he will earn for a 1 year. Let's see here. Shati is earning for a 1 day, 1 goat in 1 day, that is ₹10. And earning for 17 goats is 10 into 17, that is ₹170. Okay? Now next, hence, Shati's earning in a 1 month is ₹170 into 30, that is ₹5,100. So he will get enough to pay the loan per month. He has to pay ₹5,000 and he is earning ₹5,100. So he can able to pay the loan because his father and mother are also working somewhere else. Okay? So he can able to pay the loan. So he is earning in a 1 year, that means ₹5,100 into 12. That means ₹61,200. Children, I have not shown you here the multiplication, the calculation. You have to do it by yourself by multiplying 5,100 into 12. So that whatever the answer will come, you have to verify this answer. Don't write directly this answer. Okay? Just by looking at that multiplication and calculation, you will come to know this answer also. Okay, children? In part 3 video, I have shown you how to do the calculations. Okay? Now, next story is Kamlabai's story. To help farmers, the cooperative organizations gave cows. Kamlabai Gude also got a cow. The cost of one cow was ₹70,500. She had to pay ₹5,500 and the cooperative organization spent the rest of the money. Children, pay attention here. Cost of a one cow is ₹70,500 and Kamlabai has to pay ₹5,500. So how much amount will be spent by the cooperative organization in order to purchase a one cow for the Kamlabai? That means what we have to do? We have to do subtraction. 17,500 minus 5,500. Okay, children. Next is If 9 people from her village got cows, how much did the cooperative organization spend in all? So whatever the amount spent by the cooperative organization for to purchase a one cow, that multiply by 9. So that much amounts the cooperative organization has to spend to give 9 cows to 9 people of the village. Okay. Kamalabai had to spend rupees 185 every day on the cow. She made some money by selling the milk. If Kamalabai spends rupees 185 a day, find out how much she will spend in 1 month. So 185 multiply by how much? That is 30. In 1 month, how many days are there? 30 days. So that much amount Kamalabai has to spend on a one cow. Okay, to feed that cow. The cow gives 8 liters of milk every day. How much milk will it give in a 1 month? That also we have to find out. So 8 into 30, how much it is? 8 threes are 24. That is 240 liters of milk the cow will give in a 1 month. Children, by looking and by reading out the word problem, we will come to know and we will have to understand what type of operations we have to do. Whether we have to do addition, whether we have to do subtraction, whether we have to do multiplication. And where, if it is we have to do multiplication, we have to multiply by which two numbers. That also we have to find out. Okay? Just by looking at the word problem and by reading the word problem thoroughly, we can come to know that what type of operations we are going to do. Children, always remember one thing, that maths is easy, that if the word problems comes, that if you read the word problem properly, you will come to know that which operations you have to do from by reading the word problem only. Okay. How much did the cooperative organization spend on the cow? Cost of the cow is rupees 17,500. Money paid by Kamalabai is rupees 5,500. Hence, money spent by the cooperative organization is rupees 70,500 minus 5,500. That means rupees 12,000. Okay, children. Here we have done the subtraction. That what we have discussed earlier. If 9 people from the village got cow, how much did the cooperative organization spend in all? See here, what we have to do? 12,000 is there. Multiply by 9. So 12 into 9 is 108, and here 3 zeros will be added here. So but for you, you have to show the proper calculation, okay, how you are going to get this amount. So rupees 1,08,000 that the cooperative organization has to spend in order to purchase 9 cows for 9 people of the village. Kamalabai spent rupees 185 every day on the cow. She made some money by selling the milk. That is very good. If Kamalabai spends rupees 185 a day, find out how much she will spend in a 1 month. We have known that we have to multiply 185 by 30. So how much amount? It is 5,550. Okay, children, you have to do the calculation. Okay, I will be reminding you keep each and every step. The cow gives 8 liters of milk every day. How much milk will the cow give in a 1 month? So 8 into 30, that is 240 liters. That what we have discussed earlier orally also. We have calculated orally also. Okay. So that is 240 liters of the milk the cow will give in a 1 month. Here, if the milk is sold at rupees 39 per liter, how much money will Kamalabai make in a 1 month? So what we have to do? We have known that the milk is sold rupees in 1 month, how much milk will be generated by the cow? 240 liters. So 240 into 39. So that much amount the Kamalabai has to earn, or the by selling the milk she will be earning. So the money spent on keeping the cow was rupees 5,550, and money earned by selling the milk is rupees that much. So we find the difference also. Which is more, money spent on the cow or money earned from it? How much? Let's see that. See that here, bird one bird is asking some question. Find out how much do you pay for a 1 liter of milk? Ask your mother first. That mama, how much we have to pay to purchase in order to purchase a 1 liter of milk? So that in all, when you come to know this amount, you will know that the milk is very costly now, and you will have to drink every day the milk. Okay. If the milk is sold at rupees 39 per liter, how much money will Kamalabai make in 1 month? So price of the milk, 1 liter milk is rupees 39, and hence the price of a 240 liter of a milk is 39 into 240. That means rupees 9,360 rupees. So the money spent by keeping the cow was ₹5,550 and money earned by selling the milk is ₹9,360. Which is more, money spent on the cow or money earned from it? How much? The money earned from the cow is more than the money spent on it. Difference is 9,360 minus 5,550 is equals to ₹3,810. This much profit the Kamalabai is earning per month. Understand, children? Now here it is a practice time. A, B, C, D and E sums are there. You have to read the questions thoroughly, understand what you have to do it, and solve all the five sums in your maths notebook. I have not given you any kind of solution of these five problems. By solving all these sums in all the four videos, I will come to know that the children can able to solve these five sums by themselves. Okay, children, I have a full faith in you. If you cannot understand any one of the problem, you can ask me on a WhatsApp. I will get back to you. Okay, children, it will be easy for you to, if you read the question properly and understand what you have to do it by yourself. Okay, it's nothing difficult in the maths. Remember this thing. And particularly word problems are very easy and they are related to our day-to-day life. Remember, children, okay? So maths application is this word problem, okay? So now we are ending this part 4 video. Take care of yourself and watch the video repeatedly for better understanding. Till then, thank you so much, children.